Maximum strength.
Psycho, this is Emerson. What's your status?
You know where I am. Tell me what I need to do.
You have one last shot at the container. Unfortunately, it's got the rest of the KPA task force guarding it at the airport. JSOC Hire has now passed down that the container must be captured intact, so IDF and air are out. You ready for a Hail Mary?
Yes, Mom. Time to earn that combat pay. Copy, boss. Any news on O'Neill?
No. He probably got off the island like everyone else. Those creatures are tearing this place apart.
Yeah. Makes sense.
Huh?
maximum strength.
Huh?
Maximum armor. Energy critical.
Echo, the container is by the main hangars. Here, you need to secure that area while I recontact our heavy VTOL. Wait out.
Roger that.
We held this airfield for a while before that sphere formed. Here are the no munition dumps.
Got it, boss.
Psycho, the container is still under KPA control. Secure it.
energy critical. Maximum armor. Maximum armor. Maximum speed.
Psycho, still no luck on the heavy VTOL. The sphere is interfering with our comm system.
That would explain the random radio traffic.
You'll have to guide the VTOL in from ground level. The control tower should have a radio powerful enough for the job. Get up there and coordinate the extraction with Vulture 19.
Wilco, Mom.
Psycho, satellite intel shows heavy defenses around the base of the control tower, including probable armor. Make sure you have the right tools for the job.
Broadcasting on all channels. Lifter 2-6 heavy flying without escort. We picked up unidentified bogeys on our tail making aggressive maneuvers. Would appreciate assistance from nearby ground or air units.
What the hell was that? We've lost number
2, all channels, we have an emergency. Lost, number 2 engine banking.
Shit!
Whoa! We've got one on the wing. It's fucking huge!
We're going down!
Starting fuel dump!
Lower the nose! Lower the damn nose!
Oh, my...
Intel shows heavy defenses around the base of the control tower, including probable armor. Make sure you have the right tools for the job.
Maximum strength. Energy critical.
Broadcasting on all channels. Lifter 2-6 Heavy flying without escort. We picked up unidentified bogeys on our tail making aggressive maneuvers. Would appreciate assistance from nearby ground or air units.
What the hell was that? We've lost number 2.
All channels, we have an emergency. Lost, number 2 engine banking.
Shit!
Whoa! We've got one on the wing. It's fucking huge!
We're going down!
Starting fuel dump!
Lower the nose! Lower the damn nose!
Oh, my...
Vulture 190 Raptor, do you read me? Over.
Roger, Raptor. This is Niner. Send your traffic.
You gotta be bloody kidding me.
Raptor, what's the problem?
Niner, we've got a situation. Get your VTOL down here now!
That's a negative, Raptor. Admiral Morrison has ordered all VTOLs RTV. I have injured men on board.
Niner! You've got to move those men to another VTOL! This is an order from the Pentagon!
And I have the head of the task force on my back. So unless I get a direct order from Iyer, that's a no-go.
Shit!
I'm sorry, Raptor. Good luck out there.
Niner, this is, Vulture 2-4. I got it covered.
Roger that. Heading back to the Constitution. Over and out.
O'Neill, where the fuck have you been?
It's a long story.
I almost died on that bridge.
He was ordered to evac, Psycho. He's taking a big risk to help you here. Now get your head together and move back to the container. You must protect the objective at all costs.
Come on, man, forget about it. I would have been there if I could. Now let's take these bastards down.
All right, you're on.
Okay. Now, let's get you some serious firepower. You see that crash C-18 in the airstrip? I got word that plane was carrying one of our latest experimental weapons, the PAX. Short-range plasma accumulator cannon. I've uploaded the access code to your suit, so go get it.
Thank you.
size of that thing. Do you think they're aliens?
Fuck knows. Let's just kill it.
I'm with you on that, bro.
You must take that thing down, Psycho. We can't risk our last heavy VTOL with those creatures on the airfield.
Yes, ma'am. Now we're in business.
there, Psycho. We've got this thing covered. Thank you. take much more!
O'Neill, about that Code Blue incident.
Fuck it, man, really. You may be an asshole, but sometimes even an asshole can be right.
Great job, Psycho. Really great job.
Oh, thank you, Mom.
You too, O'Neill. Get the container. We've got a window open all the way to the USS Constitution.
Copy that, man. Loud and clear. Psycho, get yourself to the container. I'm coming in. Come on, Psycho. I can't hang around here all day. Move it, man! I don't want to wait around until another attack wave comes.
All right, mate. This it? What's so special about this thing anyway?
She didn't self-destruct. We'll take her back to Korea for reverse engineering.
O'Neill, I dealt with the pilots. Get us out of here!
It's getting a bit tight in here, eh?
Get out of there.
I'm British, you muppet.
Say hello to your friends, mate.
This damn thing's too heavy. I'm gonna need some extra thrust. Contacts all over the radar. It's a damn swarm. We gotta get out of here. It's finally over.
It is now.
JTAC, this is Sierra 2, last VTOL on the island. Setting a course for the Constitution. We're coming home.
You all right, mate?
Did you disarm the warhead?
That's my nomad, always putting the mission first. Now, let's get you out of here.